Before we discuss tolerance, let me first talk about intolerance. And let me start with intolerance, not at the global level, but at the level of the individual, of you and me. Can I ask you to think for a moment of the last time when you were angry? It could be an argument that you had with a family member. It could be something that happened at work. What were you feeling at that time? Let me suggest that in some way you felt threatened, powerless and vulnerable. You felt like a victim. When you feel like a victim, threatened, powerless, frustrated and vulnerable, there is plenty of room for fear and anger, plenty of room for intolerance, but not much room for tolerance. The way out of this is to listen. Don't feel threatened immediately. Try and be more open to new ideas and views. Listen to what the other people have to say. Try and put yourself in the position of the other person. Listening is the starting point, and each of us can do that.